export po sa coin na, halimbawa, nabanggit niyo po kanina na mayroon po pong ibang tinawagan ng ating Panginoong Diyos na magiging katanggap doon sa pagiging masasabi natin propeta. Nasabi niya po na mayroon pong dalawang tao na talagang nirecheck nila yung calling. So, ang katanungan ko po rito, is yung pag-reject ba ng mga tinawagan ng ating Panginoon Diyos na magiging manggagawa niya, is kasama pa ito doon sa plano ng ating Panginoon Diyos na talagang sila po ay hindi nila tatanggapin na para lalabas po talaga na si Ellen G. White yung magiging propeta natin?
No, it was God's original plan. Natanggapin yun yung mga nauna. But because, you know, God allows freedom of will to person. So when they reject, what would he do? He still loves his people. So he would call another one and call another one.
So kung ibig sabihin, Pastor, kung halimbawa hindi po talaga nireject nung mga una niyang tinawagan, posible po talaga na hindi po si Ellen G. White yung magiging propeta natin?
Tatlo ang possibility. Posible na tatlo silang propeta. Posible na dalawa. Posible na isa. Pero imposible na wala. Okay? Rather than think more than what happened, hindi tayo pwede mag-isip ng leap on. Maraming options na pwede mangyari because God's thoughts are not our thoughts. So heaven is high from the earth, so are His thoughts far from our thoughts. His plans far from our plans. Okay? So God bless you. Ano, lipat.